Now let us look into control statements. So suppose in any case, if you want to jump out of the loop based on the condition, we will be using the break statement. So how break statement will work? Let us show you. Let me show you. So suppose a is equal to 1. Suppose while a less than equal to 10, equal to 10, puts a plus is equal to 1 and end. So this we know. This is the result. So suppose we'll write the same statement using the break now. Suppose we want to break the loop. While puts a, add a, and let us say break end. So here what is happening, as soon as break is getting, it is coming out of the loop. That's why there is no output. So at least a should have, okay, now a value is different. No, we should have to write it from a is equal to 1, and now let us write while puts a, add the a, let us write break and end. See, here only one is printed. So as soon as break comes to execute, it will come out of any loop. So now, so if you write break here, this one will also never get executed. This line never get executed. If you write this break here, because we are writing here, at least we are getting one and getting out. So this break we can use in the condition. For better illustration, let me tell you, like a is equal to 1, and now while a less than equal to, let us take 100, now puts a value and a plus is equal to 1. We are incrementing the value of a. Now based on the condition we should have to come out. So this actually we know it will print 1 to 100 values. So but we required only up to 50. We want to print up to 50. We will be breaking when a becomes 51. So for that we can write the condition, if a is equal to 51, break end. See here, after 50 the break statement, see, I will show you one more time, explain it. So this break statement will be executed only if a is equal to 51. So until that, so suppose here a is 50, a is 49, and it is printing the 49 value, and it is becoming 50. So this condition not getting satisfied. So that's why it is coming out of the end. So break statement never get executed until a is equal to 51. So this is how we can use the break statement to print out until 50. So break is used to break the loop based on the condition according to the requirement. Hope you understood. Meet you in the next video.